For decades, the United States has not been in complete control of its borders. As a result, many who want to work in our economy have been able to sneak across our borders.